Adam 22 out here at the Lyrical Lemonade Summer Smash, courtesy of Cole Bennett. We're gonna be talking to a lot of the people that we meet out here, a whole lot of gang shit, a whole lot of, you know, artists, celebrities, fans. We're gonna be speaking to everybody. So come on, let's go. Like and subscribe, yeah. Got something very big going here. We got a 16-year-old and a 59-year-old. Is this your new son? I didn't know you guys were related.
He might have just left me. He just left me hanging.
Everybody is my son.
Adam just left me hanging on the vlog. That can't happen.
How's it going?
Can't happen.
Nice to see you. You were so much happier the first time you met me. Okay, this is Lil Tecca's older brother, so this is where he got some of his game from, apparently.
Queens, a lot.
See, look at that. We're filling in the blanks out here. We're figuring out where he came from. Lil Tecca, not quite the Kendama player that maybe we were hoping, but the music thing seems like it's working out, so maybe you can just stick to that. We're like in a fucking dance circle right here now.
Yeah, I'm going in the middle, right?
Stop! Delete that!
Get to clear quick, dog!
I've been singing that like a lot lately, and I think it's really important when you say it. You're not saying the lyrics right unless it's C-L-U-R-B.
Literally.
Clurb.
Clurb, y'all hit the clurb, dog. Yeah!
How are you enjoying yourself out here?
I'm good, man. I'm loving the energy. It's crazy.
Cole Bennett, very proud of you and everything you got going on with this festival and stuff. I'm gonna be honest, when we did that interview back in the day, I thought you were a dope video director, but I did not expect this. I did not expect all the shit that has happened since then. Yeah, I'm just like crazy proud of this. It's a beautiful thing for Chicago. Doing big shit. Shout out to Cole. Let's go harass Ski in the trailer. This is what you gotta do when you're famous. He came in rocking starter, let the record show. Yeah.
Look at this.
You came in rocking starter. What's that?
Look at this guy.
Yo, you got pearls on and shit.
Yo, where's Lena?
What's up, y'all?
How you living, man?
I'm living good. I got
the do-rag don.
I got the aerial on there. Right.
Whoa.
Quick. Hold on.
Oh, I went crazy.
Wow, you really go crazy. Look at how much accessories you got on here, my guy. How you doing, dog?
Hey, shit, I miss you, bro.
Yo, we going on temporarily, right? 6:45?
Yeah, 6:45.
Steve messes up, God.
We got to turn up tonight, too.
Let's do it. I don't know if I can turn up the way you turn up.
Come on, man.
How did you end up doing the double XL freshman DJ job?
How did I do the double XL thing?
Yeah.
So, I just, you know, I'm the best.
I did it. Hey, this is Lack of Films.
How we rocking, man? They Chicago. Came to my city. Chicago's on. You feel what I'm saying?
You gonna take me to O Block?
Let's go. Where you trying to go?
I'm going tomorrow morning, I think.
For real?
All
right, bet. I'm gonna slide with you.
This is Stat Quo.
Absolutely.
Xavier Wolf in the building.
I'm in this bitch, man. Big bro Adam in this bitch. Yo, we at this bitch. Shout out to Cole. This is very nice and organized.
Very, very lit back here, yeah.
Chipping, my favorite rapper.
Yeah, almost went to jail in front of his shit, but it's gang shit, you feel me? Yeah, I don't got the grill in, but I'm feeling, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, man, I see all these little niggas out here still in, you feel me? And guess what? We still gonna win. Warhawks with me, Young Bands, you feel me? We out here Chirac, you feel me?
RP, we in my city. Yeah, we in my city. We out here. I got the bit all with me, feel me? Yeah.
Young Bands in this bitch.
You know what the fuck going on, shit.
I met him last night in the club for the first time.
Hey, money up next, man. Cream Click Gang, man. I see the fuck going on.
Gang shit.
Queen Key.
Queen Key, Adam 22, Chicago. She's the most dangerous person I encountered this whole time. I'm the most stressed out and worried right now. She could do anything at any moment.
You better believe it.
Calling all eaters.
Calling all. Eat my pussy. Eat my pussy again.
Woo! He had it on tour.
Show me. What? Oh! What? Nah, bro, you got it.
Get the money, get out my man. Fall again. I've been waiting for 30. I just told her I said, so you're not real, we're running. Now we kind of been. ain't stressing my niggas. Niggas who hate it, touch it, we made it, boy, you didn't make it, can't stack in my block. Went from a little to a lot, and now she wanna be my little rock. They shout out to God. Now a little nigga is hot, and you can't get the
Billy hit a nigga up. Chop got a kid bad, leave him on the kickstand. Nigga got me doo doo. Make a nigga safe, earthquake. Yeah, nigga, I'm real, you fake. I be telling them to glizzy, we lost all they gone.
Do it for real, you fake.
The black is hot, it's on fire. I want to shit just like a diver. I'm a light bulb just like a liar.
My nigga do screws, you know that they drillin'. I ran out my money. Remember them days that nigga was stealing. Ayy. So we put on with deep. Busy got a beat.
Say what? Say what? Say what?
Let's do it!
This shit up a minute!
Shine up, blimmin' my image! Who wants to spot my jet?
Holy works, killin' me,
feeling like I'm cold! 1, 2, 3!
Nice shit!
How is you feeling, bro? Which one would you be, though? The very typical people are wrecking all smoking on the cat pig. I don't be bringing no when I win my nigga. She's a too big up.
Y'all listen up. My homeboy Flyboy is gonna jump in the crowd. Hey, y'all gotta catch him, bro.
One, two, three, let's go! One, two, three! Let's go!
Okay, look, so Adam won't let us take over any part of the vlog, so me and Lena, it's our vlog now.
It's our vlog, bitches.
Yeah, fuck Adam. Cam stand? Oh my god, I need one.
Yes.
I'm a cam girl, but you're the real cam girl. You really are. I do it for you. We're going to do a little outfit check, because if we don't get us on camera today, we're going to have to wear the same outfit tomorrow. Adam can't shake my ass. Boyfriend is officially high. Look at his eyes.
$15 for a wood. I'm only smoking weed though.
Wait, you actually paid $15 for a
wood? I know you're only smoking weed.
These bitches is on Molly and
wow.
Shit.
Wow.
A fan actually, two fans offered me Molly. They're like, it would be an honor for us to do Molly with you. And I was like, honestly, I'm not trying to go that route right now.
You should have just You should have just taken it and like put it in your mouth.
They're snorting fentanyl. It's not ready yet though. I'm still working on it. Man in that suit, I'm so mad.
You jealous right now?
I'm gonna kill this guy.
He's like 12.